as a team, we're just looking to keep improving each and every day, just trying to work on the things we've struggled in the past and just working on little things. Yeah, I mean, he's been doing a great job learning, trying to pick up things as fast as possible. I mean, he's obviously very athletic, can run the floor, jump, so each day he's just trying to get better and better, and I think he has a good future.
That second unit you guys kind of used in the previous preseason game was Jakob and then just a bunch of shooters and scorers around him. What's the mindset of that group? It's kind of fast-paced, helter-skelter kind of ball, it seems like.
Yeah, I mean, we're just trying to get the best shot. Got a lot of playmakers and shooters out there, so just trying to move and get the best shot and then defensively compete and try to make offense out of our defense.
Is pace important for that group to keep it up tempo?
Yeah, I think so. Just getting up and down, getting to our sets quickly so we can make the extra pass and stuff like that.
How's this camp been for you compared to last year with a year under your belt, kind of in the system and all that stuff?
It's been good. I'm learning a lot this year like I did last year. But I kind of had my feet wet this year, so I knew what I was expecting coming in. So it's different this year from last year, but I just got to keep learning.